I mastered a deck of cards every way I knew how. And the first way was building a card tower, which is way harder than it looks.
What?
Come on!
I didn't even do anything! Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking lose it! I wanna hit something!
But I didn't get discouraged.
Ah, I'm done. I can't do this anymore. It's impossible.
Okay, maybe I did. But the next day, I must have unleashed my inner Bob. Because did I build it? Yes, I did. And with the card tower mastered, it was time to move on to card throwing. Now, obviously, the only real way to test this is with an apple. I mean, come on, it's in every movie.
No, it is not.
And with me already knowing how to chuck a queen, well, let's just say I had a lot of confidence at the beginning.
Oh man, this is gonna be so easy.
But after about 2 hours...
What am I doing wrong? Is the apple indestructible? Damn it!
But then, I guess you could say I had a moment.
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Now that we got that out of the way, it was time to move on to the third card mastering way, war. But before I even attempted this one, I made sure I did my research. Let me tell you, whatever I researched was wrong, because I got smoked.
I told you, I'm better. I'm just better.
But during my rematch, you'll be excited to know that I got absolutely destroyed. Wasn't even close.
Oh my god.
Crazy, my boy.
No.
And there was really only one possible explanation. During my research, I must have studied the losers. You pathetic. No good.
Wait, he's dead, right? Okay, good. You pathetic, no good, loser!
But after fixing my mistake, guess what happened on rematch number 27?
Let's go! I'm the champion! Bow down before me!
That's right, I beat that loser! And so it was time to move on to the final way to master the card.
Magic!
And after just recently watching Now You See Me, I was quite excited about this one. And I knew that there was really only one way to pull this off.
So today, I am going to be, well, let's just say it has a little something to do with...
magic!
I'm gonna have one of you shuffle a deck of cards.
Okay.
We're only gonna need 21 of these, okay? 21. Okay? It's just 21. Make sure they're all different. All the cards are different. Okay. Does it pass?
Yes.
Okay. Now, Dad, I'm gonna ask you to pick a card, any card, and don't show me. show the people, show everybody else.
Okay.
You got that card committed to memory?
Yes.
Remember? Okay, stick it back in there, anywhere. Okay, now, shuffle this bad boy again. That was pretty bad. All I'm gonna ask of you is to remember that card, because I'm gonna split this into three different decks. Just remember that card and remember which deck it's in, okay? Now, which deck is the card? You tell me.
Middle one?
Okay, exactly where I thought it would be. Okay, now I'll do this again. Which deck is it in now?
Middle one.
Oh, wait. Okay. that's fine. We'll go.
Where is this supposed to be?
It's fine. We'll go from here. Okay, we'll do this one more time.
Okay.
Now, which deck is it in this time?
Yep.
It is in this one?
Yep.
Okay. That's good. Now, before I even flip the card over, I will know which one it is. How does that sound? How do you like them apples? Okay, so I'm gonna just, before I even flip it over, I'll be able to tell which one it is, okay?
Nope.
Is that your card?
Yes.
Yes.
It is.
Now, I'm sure you're wondering how I did it. Well, the first thing I did was look up easiest card trick. Then I watched. Then I realized that this is way easier than I thought.
Wait, that's it?
And that, my friends, is how I mastered a deck of cards. Hello? David Blaine? Yes, I'll hold. I got the magic in me.